I'm going to show you how to make the best chewy keto pecan pie. Here we're making our filling with butter and sweetener and pecans. And you want to make sure that the crust is lightly baked before you pour in the filling, just like this. Then you want to make sure that your oven is preheated to 350 degrees. And we're going to go ahead and bake it for about 25 minutes. And this is the final product. Take a look at this texture. This recipe is perfect for the holidays.